Authorities were alerted to Hellum's Ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread around the property. Each man was wearing a rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King Lear's Bible.
Ugh.